hey, this is Matt, and we're going to test what the power this is taking from our 110. So this is an Amazon welder. I think it's like $150. It does MIG welding. It does stick welding, which I'm doing now with the 7018. And it does flux core welding, which is another form of MIG. And I'm welding this bracket that I'm going to put on for my e-bike on my trunk. So, yeah, let's perform and see what this test is. You want to check out the gauge to see what it says, how many amps I want to pull? So that's maxed out, about 140. And then show them that device I have on there. And we're going to see what the power it's getting out of the 110 voltage. This is on a 20-amp breaker. Just to let you know, a 20-amp breaker is what I got over there. It's a 110. And yeah, I'm going to start the weld. And then she's going to maneuver over there to see what the output is. Now with this welder, sometimes it's difficult to strike an arc because I think it says 140 on the gauge, but I assume it's a lot less. Remember, this is a Chinese cheapo Amazon welder. So let's try it. Sometimes hard to strike an arc on this welder. So let's try it again. Better earlier. Let's see. I'm cleaning all this lab up. change the world. Just popped the breaker. So what was the max?
Around 41.
41 amps going into the machine. That's how much it wants to pull. But yeah, that's the review. Thank you for watching. Peace out.